What's good, Ranger Nation? It's Ray Nine here, and I figured I'd give you guys a bit of a late review for Tech Support Episode 15, Ultimate Steel, and today's my birthday, if you guys have not already noticed that. And I'll probably get to the Q&A portion probably tomorrow, but if you guys want to, you can drop your own comments in that video. Just look up my other channel, Life of Lorenzo Harris. But anyway, this episode featured is Girl Emma being trained by Brody in martial arts. And then this monster named Typeface shows up. And he fights the Rangers and he infects their weapons with this virus. And Emma wants to help them out, but she just gets in the way. But the Ranger and then the Rangers try to figure out what to do about the virus and their weapons, but then they have no choice but to enlist Emma to fix their weapons and their power stones and stuff. And then she ends up saving the Rangers and helping them to defeat Typeface. And there's also this whole subplot of Victor and Monty, but who really gives a damn about them? They suck. But yeah, that's just a general breakdown of the episode. Like when I first saw the preview clips for this episode, it seemed kind of like that one episode of Megaforce where the guy was pretending to be a ranger to get attention, but then by the end he fessed up. It seemed like that, but she wasn't pretending to be one of the rangers. She just admired the Power Rangers and wanted to help them out. But that's how it felt to me. But anyways, that's going to do it for this review. If you enjoyed this, please consider hitting that like button down below. Feel free to subscribe if you want to see more Power Rangers related videos from me. And be sure to ring that bell to get notified of when I upload next time. And until then, this has been your boy Ninja89 here. Farewell guys, and let the power protect you.